Alrighty guys, what's up?
We're here at the Pullman in Auckland. I'm in New Zealand. I've gone overseas for the first time. It's super cool. So yeah, this is the hotel room.
Pretty cool.
It's pretty small, but it's just me. And pretty cool view though, of like the city and shit. So yeah, we're gonna go get some dinner right now, and then we're gonna head to Armageddon for the opening ceremony things. So let's do it. Oh, that's still recording.
Hi, Jack.
Hello, boy.
I've got a little... A colder thing, I should have given it to you.
A colander?
A holder.
Oh,
hero.
I thought he said colander. I would have taken it anyway. I'm just filming us going for a walk.
Who's is that?
Whose is this?
Yeah.
It's mine.
Put it in your mouth.
Don't put it in your mouth.
How's your seat, boy?
It's alright, I avoided it.
So we're here. Look at this place. It's very beautiful. Downtown Auckland. We were looking for our friends, and they said, we'll meet you at the yacht. And we were like, there's lots of yachts. Which fucking one? We soon realised it's this one. The one in the sky. Up with Jesse.
It's Jesse!
I nearly stuck my finger off.
You should have just done it.
It was 8 a.m.